The field gets away under a root green flag from our starter. Accelerated hit the floor and away they go. Rob Powell becomes the first casualty. He goes off onto the centre green. Courtesy of the collisions. A bit of a pile up on the top fence. He's 5-1, 5 and 272 under the grass. 73 is rejoined. The new leader is 343, Barry Heath. From 3, 78, 441, John Long goes through to second place. 378 is third, 64 is fourth. 29 rejoining. And it's 431, the Mansman Knights. John Long setting off for home very early. Lovers there at 9 and 343. 39 and 343 clash. It's 431, 64, 378, 327, 107, 91 and 217. Ron Trainer, Tom Holland already pushing his way through into the leading positions. Tommy Burns gets from around on the pitch of end, although recognised 215 and 213 and 464 will get involved as well. The leader goes out wide. We're 64 now, 10th fifth the leader from 441 to 378, 109, 217, 86, 91 and 333. 515 gets caught up in the melee with 215. There goes the leader, 64 leading. 441 in second, 109, 217, 86, 33 and 391. Lord Burnley, the number 20 gets the ball. 515 by Sully, he punches full field. Chris Kent Smith, the casual worker from Huddersfield, who leads at the moment 64. Loud and clear in the lead. Second place is 441. Now it's 217 up to third. 86 is fourth. Here comes 109. 33 pushing through as well. Connors there, who lost 41 goes by with a rear tire gun down. He has to stop. 22-6-0, the leader's gone as well. 2-1-7, Ron Truder is the leader. Our visitor from Holland, Ron Truder, on the back straight. 2-1-7, he's well clear. Caution is 4-4, that's a bit unfortunate there for Truder there. All sorts of problems are occurring. 2-1-7 is the leader, Mr. Starter. 2-1-7 is your leader. We'll give you a list, Steve, of the positions in a minute. He is the leader. Defense, please. Mr. Higgins puts a condom, is it, at the back of the 29 car or something? Will we get rolling? Race order goes there. Start a restart. 2-1-2, Ron Kruner has the lead. 4-2-2, Nigel Wharton was running second. There's Chandler as he gets ready to relaunch them in the 1993 European Championship. There he goes. There's a big field of cars put down now to 15 cars only from 33. We lost 18. 217 from 422 from 53. Trainer goes out, so Nigel Wharton, 422, takes over the lead, but he's under pressure from 53, John Lunn. Trainer restarts to the back of the field. 422, 53, 33, 2, 55, 86. 501, 213, that's 113 and 8217. It's very much going down to a shootout between the star drivers in this 1993 European Championship. 422, Nigel Wharton ahead of 53, John Lund. third place is 33 Peter Farling. Then it's Peter Paul Harrison in two, Brazil with a 5-1. It's halfway this time, Steve. Union Jack time in this 25 lap European Championship. 4-2-2 from 53 and 33. Then a gap to 2, 5-0-1, 86, 55. And it's anybody else up there? 2-1-7 and 1-1-3. Anybody else have gone up down? Balling now goes through to second place. It's 4-2-2 from 4-33, 53, 2, 5-0-1, 86, 55. Then a gap to 2-1-3, 2-1-7 and 1-1-3. At the moment seems to be holding station. 4-2-2 from 33, 53 and 5-0-1. Who is moving quickly through the field? Phoenix 2, 86, 55. A gap to 2-1-3, 2-1-7, 1-1-3. 5-5-5 next time. Well, that board's around now for 4-2-2, Nigel Wharton. 33 Peter Farling starting to close him down. Looks like a shootout between Farling and Wharton. London under pressure for third place from 5-0-1 Griselva, who takes third place away from him. London going very slowly for him in the championship event, so maybe he's got some mechanical problem. It's 4-2-2 from 33. The track is clear in front of them. Look at the corners, they're just a black band with the rubber that these guys are laying down. These big, powerful 7.5-litre engines. Some even bigger than that, some of them 9-litre engines. 53 gets T-bone there by Paul Harrison, he dropped down another place. It's 4-2-2 from 33. Then it's 5-0-1 in third place, 2 is 4. 50 is 53, 6 is 86, 7 is 55, 8 is 1-1-3. We come up now for the last lap, 4-2-2. Shootout now between those two. They go round the corners. There's a car length, two and a car length between them. Warner gets round the outside of Chandler, who comes inside him. It's an upper-level attempt by Farling, and he goes wide, but Farling picks up a tyre, and Farling's in trouble. And who's going to be? It's Farling, 33 from 4-2-2, from 5-0-1 and 2. 53, 86, 55. Everybody else powering over the line there. Tremendous last bend dive. Keep them going, Steve. Keep them going. The placing up on grounds right down the list. Balding just waited and waited and waited, and then the last bend came up. That'll do it, Steve.